2 years after it was first announced, Ruoff Home Mortgage has officially filed the plans to explore building a corporate headquarters in downtown Fort Wayne. The city of Fort Wayne just confirmed this to Wayne 15. We first learned of the plans for the headquarters from the company's CEO, Mark Music, back in 2017. The multi-story building at the corner of Ewing and Jefferson, potentially, right across from Parkview Field. The plans show a 97,000 square foot building that will be 8 stories high. The project expected to cost $32 million.